to part 3 of the Introduction to Electric Circuits. Today we will discuss Ohm's Law. Ohm's Law states that the current I flowing in a circuit is directly proportional to the applied voltage V and inversely proportional to the resistance R, provided the temperature remains constant. Thus, the current is equal to the voltage divided by resistance, or the voltage is equal to the current times resistance, or resistance equals voltage divided by current. For example, if the current flowing through a resistor of 0.8 amps, when a potential difference of 20 volts is applied, the value of the resistance can be determined using Ohm's law. R equals V divided by I. So in our case, 20 divided by 0.8. In other words, Ohm's law states that the current passing through a conductor increases if we increase the potential difference across it and decreases if we increase the resistance of the conductor. Currents, voltages, and resistances can often be very large or very small. Thus, multiples and submultiples of units are often used. We use mega when we multiply by 1 million, kilo when we multiply by 1000, milli when we divide by 1000, and micro when we divide by 1 million. Here are some other common prefixes. To further understand Ohm's law and multiples and submultiples, please solve the following problems and post the results in a comment, so that I know you've learned something today. And please subscribe if you like these lessons. Goodbye!